capitalize here on the power play.
It's her first power play of the game. What a great chance.
Score! The power play delivers big time.
Puck moved quickly. The players move quickly. That's a terrific goal, taking advantage of the extra man. They've got it again, and they can hold it down underneath the blue line.
Sends it across. He's calling a penalty shot.
Tripped up on the play while he's in the clear. The penalty shot is the right call.
Scores!
Well done. Finished nicely. He sold that move so well. The goaltender.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Puts it up front. With the backhander. Just misses.
What a chance. Right in the middle.
And that'll do it here tonight for this one. Well, you post a goose egg, it makes it a longside Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Well, referee Shel Levesque is ready to drop the puck. Quick pass to Pera. Right in front of the net! Scores! The captain comes through! Levesque pass along the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. The Bears get a hold of the puck along the boards. Big save. Finds nothing but air on that shot. No, wait, the official signaling a goal. That's a goal. It's picked off. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. He's got a step. Scores. Whoa.
But it's a great reaction, James.
He doesn't have thoughts on the game to this point.
Helsinki's got to find some energy here. The game's...
He scores! What a little pop-up for the play! And he scores! He put it in himself! He tried to make the save! I don't think he knew the bank pass! Moves it to Dark Fate. Slides it across! Scores! Three is the magic number!
And that goal is
behind the net. And that brings an end to this one here this evening.
They had the puck a lot. They controlled it in the offensive zone. What I really like, though, James, and it